USS Laboon, commissioned in 1995, is named after retired Captain John Francis Father Jake Laboon. He served in World War II as a submarine officer and after in the Navy Chaplain Corps.
I'm proud to be associated with the name USS Laboon because Father Jake was a great sailor, a great officer. His legacy is something I take pride in carrying forward and ensuring that the name Laboon is associated with excellence.
During World War II, from aboard the submarine USS Pito, Lieutenant Junior Grade Laboon volunteered to dive into mine-infested waters, all while under heavy enemy fire, and save the life of a downed American pilot. He received the Silver Star for this act of valor. In Vietnam, Father Laboon served as a battlefield chaplain with the Marine 3rd Battalion and earned a Legion of Merit with combat feat for his fearless actions. Laboon's legacy is the inspiration for the ship's motto, Without Fear.
I find a lot of inspiration in Father Jake's story and the motto Without Fear because I like to live, I live my life, and when I come to work every day, I do it without fear. And the information that I'm giving the captain and his crew, I can't fear anything. I have to make sure that I'm up there and I'm 100% confident.
We all want to be sure that when we get out into the operational side that we execute, we don't lock up because we're afraid, but we actually charge forward, do the mission without hesitation, the same way Father Jake did.